I've got a couple questions that I hopefully will be only require yes or no answers. First, for the whole panel, as the assembled leadership of the intelligence community, do you believe that the January 2017 intelligence community assessment accurately characterized the extent of Russian activities in the 2016 election and its conclusion that Russian intelligence agencies were responsible for the hacking and leaking of information and using misinformation in order to influence our elections? Simple yes or no would suffice.
I do.
Yes, sir.
Yes, Senator.
Yes, I do.
Yes, I do.
Yes.
Yes.